Major cities across the world are locked down. People are dying. Stock markets are having a free fall. Who is to blame for this? China. Yes, it's a Chinese virus. It was originated in China, and Wuhan is the epicenter of the virus where the first case was reported. The first case of coronavirus was announced publicly on 31st December 2019. But according to some reports, it was detected in November 2019. Still, China did not take preventive measures. Instead, they tried to hide the information from the world. The Chinese government ignored reports of the virus for weeks when it was first reported. Not just that, the government officials asked the laboratory to hide the information and destroy the samples. An ophthalmologist and whistleblower in China tried to warn his medical colleagues about the mysterious virus taking hold in Wuhan, but he was silenced by the local authorities and was summoned by police and was accused of spreading rumors and fake news. When it was out of control, at that moment China declared they are dealing with the virus problem in front of the world. It was 6th January when China came in front of the world and admitted the virus outbreak in Wuhan. China locked down its border on 23rd January 2020. But it was too late, as about 5 million of people have already migrated from Wuhan to the different parts of the world. And the reason in delaying these restrictions was China's attempt to overpower the outbreak. Not just this, China slammed other countries who were imposing travel ban and termed them racist. If the officials had disclosed the information about the pandemic earlier, it would have been a lot better. But China tried to cover up things, due to which the virus is endemic today and the world is paying. China puts the whole world in ICU and now it's providing ventilators. In next video, we'll talk about more lies of China. Till then, take care, stay safe, stay home.